assistant captain. And you know why they're slowing things down, Jeff?
I think there is something on the ice.
It's
and there
catfish.
It is.
Catfish. The fans allowed in. Hockey's back. Here we go. And why not in Nashville? The fans don't disappoint. They get a catfish. Oh, and it's got a mask on.
How appropriate.
Very appropriate as the Blue Jackets are starting their season in Nashville. The NHL is underway, and that, well, I guess that'll officially kick it off in Nashville. I wonder if it stinks there.